ninth inning. So it comes down to Phil Gosselin, who is 0-for-2, and he's been hit by a pitch. Two down in the bottom of the ninth, one out away from a no-hitter. And ball one to Gosselin. Hamels started it with six innings of no-hit baseball. Then Diekman, then Giles, and now Jonathan Papelbon. In for a strike. This would be the fourth no-hitter thrown in baseball in 2014. The 1-1. That's a strike.
First two outs of this inning primarily with the fastball. Wonder now if you'll see the split finger fastball to try and finish this off in style.
The Phillies are one strike away from a combined no-hitter. The 1-2 to Gosselin. Swing and a looping liner caught by Ruff, and there it is. A combined no-hitter by the Phillies as they split the workload on Labor Day. Four pitchers, Hamels, Diekman, Giles, and Papelbon. A combined no-hitter in a 7-0 Phillies victory.